Tonight is tonight. He was on his way to Ronald Reagan National Airport in neighboring Washington, D.C. But ladies and gentlemen, a change of heart, a change of mind. Please welcome the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
The cheers by the fans, not only because he has been such a great champion through the years, but because they respect what he stands for. Many times I've been at this broadcast location calling Ric Flair matches in this arena, and each and every time, to a man, woman, and child, they all stand up. Everybody loves, respects the Nature Boy Ric Flair, and they should.
Still showing the battle scars of last night's matchup with Eric Bischoff. I'm glad that the Nature Boy had a change of heart. Even with luggage in hand, he's on his way to the ring.
All right, Ric Flair, 13-time former WCW World Heavyweight Champion. You have captured the hearts of these people for two decades as the consummate professional wrestler. Ric Flair, coming off that travesty in Washington last night, where were you going with all this gear?
Oh, man. You know, Gene, say is thank you, but you know what? The truth is, all this, I don't deserve it. I got my ass kicked last night, and damn it all, I'm ashamed of it.
Eric Bischoff did not. No, there was interference.
You know, and Baltimore knows me. Hell, I know Baltimore. But I, what am I going to say? I got in the car last night. I went back to the hotel. I called Arn Anderson. I said, Arn, brother, it's over. I got drunk. I woke up today. I said, it's over. I called my wife. She said, get home. It's over. I got on the plane. I sat down. The flight attendant said, what do you want, Mr. Flair? And I said, hell, I want to go to Baltimore. And that's what it is.
You're warming up. Thanks.
So, Bischoff, wherever you are, and brother, right now, you're the man. I'm asking you and Baltimore, 18,000 strong, and 20 million people out there to hear me out for the very last time. Me, Gene, who made this coat? Hugo Boss, Armani, you said I'm broke. Hell, my life's just starting, Jack.
What is this?
Who made this? Perry Ellis?
My goodness, starting to...
This is how I travel, you jackass! I'm custom made from head to toe! Have been, and always will be! You jackass!
Taking all of his clothes here. Shirts, suits.
Suits, ties. That's me! I've lived the life of a king because the people have allowed me to! Woo!
I don't know what is the point? Whoa.
Right here! $2,000 alligator, it's yours! $30,000, it's a gold Rolex! It's yours. Hell, you see this?
Oh, my word.
Did the guy snap?
$100 bill, it's yours.
Hey.
Yours.
God.
Yours. $3,000. I am...
Hey, he just rifled a Gucci shoe. What is going on?
Bischoff! I ain't leaving.
Oh, wait a minute.
Wearing boxer shorts.
A second. Oh.
I I'm not leaving Baltimore till you and I get something straight. I'm telling you, Bischoff, I will leave the wrestling world forever. I will sign my house, my cars, whatever money I have, I'll sign it over to you. I will give you the satisfaction of saying you raped the Nature Boy. If you have the you-know-what to walk the aisle here tonight one more time.
He called him out. Oh, whoa. You've got thousands of dollars laid out here. You'll sign everything over you want.
But the one stipulation that I'm begging you, God, I'm begging you, Bischoff, be a man. If by the grace of the good Lord, woo, I beat you, I get to run WCW for 90 days.
Get out of here.
And the first thing I'm gonna do is take your head out of Hogan's ass. Woo!
That sounds like a challenge.
You have had Turner blindfolded. You're a scammer. You're a schemer. You've got the brain of a pisshead, and you're running an empire. You're not smart. It's tradition. It's Goldberg. It's Nash. It's the Four Horsemen. It's the Steiners, Luger, Sting, and all of us that have bled and sweat hell.
Wait a minute. There are no more clothes left here. Nature Boy, what is this?
Oh, my. Oh.
$30,000. What?
I ain't going home.
He's handcuffing himself to the ring.
Until you get your ass out here. Come on.
Okay. I've been told we're going to be right back. Don't go away, please.
Bischoff, you turn the camera off and I'll be naked when you come back.
Oh, my God.
He'll do it.
This is unbelievable. Fans, you can't afford to go anywhere. Sit in your seat in your couch. Come on back.